Here's how I ruined my favorite Pop-it. I thought I would make Pop-it shoes just because I love my Pop-it Crocs so much. So I started by cutting them out and then gluing the Pop-its to the shoe. Then I let them dry, and after that I tested them out and they fell apart, so I threw them in the trash.